What's up, gamers? I'm the Inept Sonic, as you all know, and today I am playing Doom. Yes, I know this is not the new version of Doom, but this is the original, like, 1980 version of Doom, the original model. As you can tell by these really bad graphics here. But so far, I've been playing this game a lot recently. Like, I love this game. It's so addictive because it's just like one of the first shooters to come out that actually was fun. Like, seriously, like, look at this stuff. This is epic. That's just my friends talking again. So this game is like your regular, like, poor graphic shooter from like 1900s. It's pretty fun. I play it a lot because I just love playing it. It's one of the better games to play, and my friends will not shut up, apparently, but that's alright. I'll just talk to him later. Anyway, so yeah, basically, Doom, if you guys haven't noticed yet, it's about, like, you're on Mars, supposedly, and, like, aliens, I believe, have, like, come down here to do something, to do something. And you're Doom guy, basically. But there's not really a lot. It's like the basic, it's the usual point and shoot type game, which is amazing. I love it like this. But so far, it's actually been pretty fun. However, there's no save option, except the emulator that I downloaded gave me a save option, which is even better for me. Because I am awful at doing this type of stuff. But I think there's something. Yeah. So I played a little bit of this game on my own. Which is how I know about the secret shotgun cache over here in the game. So the shotgun is like one of the strongest guns in the game so far. And it has some serious range. You will see in a little bit how strong this gun is. Like, me and my friend were playing this game a long time ago, and this shotgun has some, like, freaking range, man. It's so amazing and beautiful, and looks like we are done with level one. Let me just pick up a secret stash. Okay. 100% kills, 48 items. I used a lot of secrets then, jeez. But I just love this game because the addiction that this game can create is just amazing. Oh, that's my turn on the sound. The epic music. So on level 2. Now this shotgun, you'll see in a sec how strong this thing is. That dude right there? Bam. That's how, like, long range this gun can be, and it's so awesome. Like, I haven't played a game this fun since, like, Duke Nukem. Which, if you guys don't know what that game is, go look it up. You guys are, like, living under a rock, you don't know what Duke Nukem is. Because it's a lot newer than this game, but it's like same premises, except it's got like a talking protagonist, and this game is more like a point and shoot type stuff, like most of the shooters out today. But Duke Nukem is kind of like the same premises, like there's aliens, but instead of being on Mars, you're on Earth, which is also pretty awesome. In my opinion. But okay, so just back where we started then. Oh, that's right, so I picked up a key card, which key cards are obviously to unlock secure doors. I'm actually a lot better off camera. This is like the weak part of my game right now. However, I'm actually pretty good at these first few levels, but when it gets like level 4, I am like screwed. And this is, I think, how I beat the level, I believe. Or just turns. Oh, there's a door, that's right. So, just venturing on through here. I believe there's an enemy, like, through this door, I think, or. Yep! So, yeah. This is, like, the. This is probably like one of the funner game, more fun game, funner games. This is like one of the more fun games that you can play that came in like the first original PC games that ever came out. That's the beauty of it all. I love this game. Plus, they have a lot of secrets in here, but that my friends have told me about, but I have been yet to find them. And I don't have full health. That's why I can't pick it up. There's an enemy over here, I believe. Yep. Armor! Pick up that armor! Armor's actually very useful in this game for many reasons. Because it doesn't take away your health. Like, it's armor, it protects you, obviously. Yeah, this game's a lot less low. This game's a lot more low graphic than the new version of Doom, which I've seen gameplays of. It's beautiful and amazing. However, I just can't afford it. So, but I found this one online, which I've been playing for a few weeks now. Okay, that's where I have to go. That's how I beat the level. I just gotta pick up some health. And a box of shotgun shells. This is not a box of shells, but I call it a box of shotgun shells. I'm sure you're happy! No! Oh, man, I'm gonna die. Yeah, I died. Oh, it was our level. Oh, I'm sorry. I hit A instead of enter. Let's pick up some shotgun shells. Yeah! I hit him! Picking up health and armor. Okay. What I want to know about is I want to know what that blue orb is, because I haven't picked that up yet. I've looked at it many times, but I never been able to pick it up. Keep on. There's only one dude. Thank you. I just now noticed that. This will last me a bit, I hope. So, I actually have not gone very far in this part. Like, I've gone, like, just, like, most places, but I always end up dying, like, this one thing, because, well, you'll see in a sec. I have the key card, but I'm just full of monsters now. Box of bullets. What is that for? Well, you see, it's a box of bullets. You use it for a gun. Yes, I know. But I need to know where I'm supposed to go to now, since I have the box of bullets. Okay. Now it's time for the medkits, because this is where it's going to come in handy the most. I think. What the heck just hit me? Oh, okay, end them all here. I want to, because I think the blue key card is like a secret, maybe? Die. Should I beat it, or should I keep moving? Oh, armor! Sweet! Mega armor! I'm gonna try and make it to the health pack, so I know there's a health pack over here where I left it. I'm gonna pick up that. And hopefully there won't be any enemies. I'm gonna try and murder me, but it's Doom for crying out loud, so there's always something going on. But now I have the blue key card. Imps! Yeah, so those fireball throwing guys are called imps, I believe. Or so I've been told. Health. No! I cannot die. I haven't gone this far yet. What's over here? Box of bullets, okay. Not really what I want, but I'll take it. It's like a whole horde of imps. That's what's in here. Yeah! I cleared out a wave of imps. What's this? Let's see what it says. Exit! More stuff! Maybe the blue key card, maybe that other door is like another exit way or something like that? Like a shortcut maybe? I don't know if I got past it. I did not kill a lot. Alright, level 4 begins now. Oh shoot. There's no health, is there? Dang it. I have a really bad idea. Especially with the health pack. Health is mainly what I need right now. What are you? Oh, it's a door panel! Oh, that's not what it was. It's probably I can activate as far as I can get through the area. I'm back where I started. Stupid little imps. Okay. I am low on shotgun ammo. What is a shielding suit? What are you? Instant back. Okay, so also all of a sudden the shielding suit just turned my vision green, so I can't see much. The trend made easier may make it even worse for me, but so far it's making it worse. Whoa, that helped out a lot. Is that a rocket launcher in here? And a box of rockets, what does that mean? More boxes of rockets. More health. And my shielding suit broke, so that must mean a lot of things. That's nothing. You're a key card. Okay. Yeah, okay, can't make it up there. Which means it must need the yellow key card somewhere else around here. So I'm gonna keep looking around. Okay. Oh, up here, yay! I'm probably gonna die still, but. Oh, darn it, I died. Well, guys, I'm actually gonna. No, it's not. Okay, one second. I usually play a lot more minutes on train games, but this one, I'm gonna have to wrap this episode up here. So, thank you everybody for watching. If you want more of this, leave a like and comment below for more, obviously. If you're new to my channel, look at my other videos, and hey, check out my new song, Nightlife. It's on YouTube, it's in the playlist. Take a look at it, let me know what you guys think. If you want more, like I said, comment and like. Subscribe, most of all. Seriously, guys, you guys mean the world to me. And I'll see you guys next time. Goodbye.